Bienvenidos a Lorelupe de YouTube. In this opportunity, we are going to work with the difference between simple present and present continuous. En esta oportunidad vamos a trabajar con la diferencia entre presente simple y presente continuo. So, let's go. So, first of all, we are going to work with simple present. Some videos before, we work with simple present. Algunos videos atrás ya hemos trabajado con simple present. So, well, some examples about simple present. For example, I like Sora. I like Sora. Daniel wants, remember, super important, wants a new jacket. Okay, wants. Or they need a new book. Okay, so they need. I like Sora. Daniel wants a new jacket. They need a new book. Okay, what is? When we are talking about simple present, we are expressing about facts. What a fact mean? What is fact? Hechos reales. Or we are talking about routines. Rutinas. Or daily activities. So, simple present, when I say I like Sora, Daniel wants a new jacket, they need a new book, is because we are talking about facts, hechos reales, routines, rutinas, daily activities. Something that happens every day. Something that is normal in your life. Cuando hablamos de presente simple, es algo que es normal para tu vida, que pasa todos los días, es una rutina. Okay? So, well, now we are going to continue with present continuous. Now, we are going to continue working with present continuous. Okay, some people said present progressive. Present continuous or present progressive is exactly the same information, they are the same. Okay? For example, I am reading a book, or Mary is traveling next weekend. Or Charlie is cooking now. I'm sorry. Okay, look at something that we didn't have in the last exercise. Fíjense en algo que no estaba en el presente simple. Look at this. Here we have verb be. I am. Mary is. Charlie is. When we are using simple present, we don't use verb be. Cuando usamos el presente simple, no lo usamos en no usamos el verbo be en conjugación con otro verbo. Pero si yo digo I am Maria, So that is simple present too. Look at another information. Subject, verb, and a verb, a normal verb plus ing. Read, ing. Trouble, ing. Cook, ing. Tenemos el verbo be, un verbo normal, y le sumamos ing. That is present continuous or present progressive. Okay, grammatically, that is totally different to the simple present. Grammaticalmente es diferente al presente simple. Now, uses. Use present continuous to talk about actions that are happening now. In this moment. Oh, sorry. Sorry, moment. M-O-M-E-N-T. Lo siento, no ocupo. Okay, so now in this moment, actions in the present. But at the same time, we could talk about actions in the future. That is about actions in the future. For example, next weekend. También se relaciona con acciones del futuro. Next weekend, el próximo fin de semana. Okay, so that is the information about present simple and present progressive. In short, para resumir, simple present when you are talking about facts, routines, daily activities. Presente simple para actividades que están pasando frecuentemente, son parte de la rutina o son hechos reales. Present continuous or present progressive when you are talking about future activities or activities that are happening now in this moment right away. Presente continuo para actividades que son del futuro, para cosas que están pasando en el presente, en este momento. Ok, so, mira amigos, si te gustan mis videos, no olvides apoyarme con tu like, suscribirte a mi canal, Lore Lupe de YouTube, y si quieres sígueme en Instagram como Lore Lupe 1. Ok, espero seguirlos viendo, espero seguir produciendo mayor material de mejor calidad para ustedes. Síganme, pregúntenme, interactúen conmigo. Bye bye, see you, take care.